Red Ben Clemson. Dresses like he's on the way to church. Acts like he's never heard a sermon. Rob enough trains, one of these companies is gonna put a price on your head, or maybe all of them. He's a hero to some folks, a villain to others, and most likely somewhere in between. Hey, this might interest you. A fella he used to run with lost his leg, became real bitter with it. He's got himself a vested interest in Ben's demise. Meet him over at Mercer Station. He might tell you where to go.
Hey, you looking for Red Ben? She told me you'd be here. But you better hurry up if you want to catch them. They took over a train up near Armadillo. By now, they'd be going at quite a clip. So you have to find them near Tumbleweed and get on board somehow. And that's all I can give you for free. Bastard made me a cripple. But that don't mean I'm gonna give him up on the plate for nothing.
okay? I ain't no steer. God damn it! I bet y'all think you're smart. Real clever getting one over on the Terror of the Rails. The train robbery king, huh? You ain't. I'm down, but I ain't out. You hear me? I'm coming back from this. Ain't no chains can tie me. Ain't no cell can hold me in. There's gonna be another chapter written in my book. I've been in worse scrapes than this, and I come back. This ain't over till it's over. Mark me on that. They took a state full of lawmen, a bounty big as a house, and a backstabbing little bastard to bring me down, and I still ain't beat. No, indeed. I don't call this beat. Call this a minor. There's the spot. Looks like our journey together is almost over. I ain't gonna miss you.
Always better when they're alive. Makes it look more ethical, you see. You can count it, or you can trust me. It's all there.